Good afternoon, everyone. Now today we will see the lecture on gravity method. It is another method of exploration and it includes geophysical investigations. So contained thoughts in gravity method. The first is definition, second is branches of geophysics. Third, scope of geophysics, the fourth geophysical methods, that is the one gravity method, and in between that gravity anomalies and gravity reductions, and last one is the applications of gravity method. So geophysics is the application of method of physics to the study of the earth. On the other sense, it is the subject of natural science concerned with the physical process and the physical properties of earth and its surrounding spaces environment, to the use of coordinary methods for the analysis. The last things, it involves the application of physical theories and measurement to discover the properties and process the earth. It is an exploration method. Then geophysics has contributed significantly in the understanding of many physical processes that lead to scientific and economic distribution to our society. The branches of geophysics: solid earth, that is geophysics, that include earthquakes, tsunamis, tectonics and geodynamics. Second thing, environmental and engineering geophysics. In environmental and engineering geophysics, of that, groundwater exploration, containment delineations, utility of object detections, and last third, exploration geophysics. In exploration geophysics, considered are 2 points. First one, oil and gas exploration, and second, mineral exploration. Scope of geophysics. Scope of geophysics: natural hazard studies. The first one, earthquake. Second, landslide. And third, resource explorations, oil and gas exploration, mineral prospecting, geothermal exploration, and last, groundwater exploration. Scope of geophysics, in that engineering and environmental applications. So we will focus on engineering. Underground utility locating, the first objective. Second is concrete inspection. Third is rebar locating. Fourth is pavement evaluation. Fifth is underground void locating. And last is ground strength testing. And environmental applications are underground storage tank locating. In storage tank locating, we use sonar sensor methods. Second is contamination delineation. Third is landfill delineation. Fourth is bedrock depth mapping. Geophysical method. The first one, potential fields. Second, wave propagation, and third, diffusive field. In potential field, there is the gravity method and magnetics. In wave propagation, this is seismic sound waves method and radar EM waves. And third, diffusive field, that is electrical resistivity method, heat flow, and electromagnetic EM method. Now geophysical method, gravity method. Gravity method is the non-destructive geophysical techniques that measures difference in the earth's gravitational field at a specific location. The gravity method is a relative cheap or non-invasive